I'm talking about Ariel, that's who.
What about her?
She sure is acting fishy lately.
I'll say, swimming in circles, chasing her tail.
That girl is up to her gills in something.
She's dizzy and she's dreamy.
Her head's up in the foam.
Her eyes have gone all gleamy. It's like there's no one home.
She floats away the days, moping on the coastal shelf.
You ask her where she's going, she giggles like a fool.
She barely sticks a tongue down at the tidal pool.
It's more than just a face, face it, she's just not herself.
Is she ill or insane?
Is it water on the brain?